This vote, you're making this personal. This isn't about the policy. This is about Lee Waters. You'd never get this in Westminster with your party in power.
But at the end of the day, this is the man who seems to be the poster boy for Welsh Labour transport. Transport is crumbling at the seams in every single area. They're not benefiting the people of Wales. In fact, it's taking the opposite effect. People are fuming, people are annoyed, people are frustrated.